Fans, please direct your attention now to the center court for a special ceremony featuring USA Basketball Women's National Team Director Rihanna Weiss and South Carolina's Dawn Staley, Lisa Boyer, and Hudson Jenkins. Last summer, the Gamecocks were well represented on the world's biggest athletic stage when USA head coach Dawn Staley led the 2020 U.S. Olympic Women's Basketball Team to a perfect 6-0 record and a gold medal in Tokyo. Serving as the team behind the team in Tokyo, will be supporting up with the Scottish Hudson Jenkins, who served as the USA team's video coordinator. The golden finish marked the first time that Coach Staley was head coach of the USA Olympic team, but the sixth time she has won a gold Olympic medal with the squad after being an assistant coach in 2008 and 2016, and claiming three gold as an athlete. For their efforts, Coach Staley took one of Hudson Jenkins and received the USA Basketball Championship Award to celebrate the USA's gold medal finish. At guard number two, Tanaya Wyatt, well. At guard number three, Andy Hughes. At guard number five, Isha Kumari. At guard number 14, Jada Jordan. And at guard number 23, honestly, Scott Grayson. The coach is Johnny Harris, assisted by Bob Starkey, Demetrio McKinnon, and Tara Chappell.
We'll be right back.
Taylor Holland.
I'm not afraid to
to have 1,000 points and 200 blocks in her career. Harrigan earned all SEC honors her senior year and earned to be named the SEC Tournament MVP. Harrigan was drafted 6th overall by the Minnesota Lynx in 2020 WNBA draft. Currently playing for the Seattle Storm, let's hear it for KiKi, Herbert, Harrigan!
Good. Side of the
comes up on number three from Auburn, Annie Hughes. In the second and first team foul of the period. Check in for the Gamecocks is number 29, Harrigan.
Thank you.
Wiggins.
Thank you. Bye.